This is the Hummingbird Sanctuary in the Sawtooth National Forest off of road 500 and then up 513. And it's pretty cool. It's just this walk back in right at the woods, and there is a nice little area to sit and pounds and pounds and pounds and gallons of hummingbird feeders. And you can have a picnic. There's even picnic tables, a donation box, and then down here by the stream.